In the Mix with Dancing Stakes Entertainment.
All right, folks, so we finished setting up an hour early. Angel, ¿para qué te vas para allá, no? Are you shy, dude? What's up, Angel? What's up, guys? So for a lot of you guys who've been asking, where's Angel, where's the buff guy? He's here today. We're working, we haven't worked together probably like about a year, right?
Yeah, about a year.
But he's been doing a lot of my doubles, so that's Angel. Damn, dude, you people gonna think I'm paying you with steroids, dude.
No, dude, it's another table.
We need buff people like that to carry all the equipment. You looking good in that shirt, dude.
Thank you, man.
All right, so today we have a 616. You guys can see the venue. We were here last week, so that's why it might look familiar. Setup is ready. Like I said, we pretty much finished setting up. And I'll show you guys how it looks. All right, folks, so let me show you guys what we're working with. So I'm actually using my old facade. This facade needs to have a little facelift. We're going with the basic package. This is our basic package for everybody who wants to know. This is what's included. Facade, some lighting, three speakers, there's a sub underneath, and then we have our tree with lighting. All right, folks, so let me show you guys what we got going. So I really never show this part of my DJ. Today we're working with Angel, DJ A Rhythm with Dancing Stakes. Here's his stuff right here. Here's my stuff. The reason I like to do two DJs per event is because honestly, we take your event very, very, very serious. If something was to happen to me, Angel could cover me. If something happens to Angel, I could cover him.
just party with me.